The soup that we got is actually a butternut squash soup, so let's go ahead and give this a try.
It does have a sweet taste to it. Very good, actually. There's definitely some spices in there from African spices. I can taste like cinnamon, almost pretty sure. There might be some nutmeg in there as well. It's pretty thick, so again, probably a cream base. But yeah, good option they have here.